most people I saw. This kid runs like no evil in the eyes. I'm afraid you're good, too. You said this couldn't happen, sir.
I didn't think it could. I always thought one of you, strongest of you, might kill me. But not a man. A man not trained in our methods. But perhaps he will. Remain on watch, and kill him if you can. Maybe he'll surprise us both. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spy Master, Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. There's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like
Blast.
None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one should have to kill an empress. I know your footsteps, Corvo. You think you can hide from a hunter of men? I know your footsteps, Corvo. there's no need. You've been...
basement. There's city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
1 in 1,000. 10,000, probably.
Any chance I'll take. When I get out there and get better, I'm going to do right this time. A fresh start. This time.
Goodbye, my boy. Strange. You don't look ill. You're not a victim, not a guard. A spirit from the void, maybe. Another wagon comes every few minutes. How many do you think have died? They say 1/3 of the city. I wouldn't have believed it, but I saw the mound of corpses myself. They dropped us in it. I don't blame them. I know why they do it. But I only wanted to die at home.
Stand this waiting anymore. The plague was...
City's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
Although I don't see what took so long. The live ones crawling up out of the canal. Every 10 minutes, gutting another. Permanent events have I specified that only combat.
It's a long draw. It's why you get a weapon.
So what is going on in the tower?
Now they're saying the Lord Regent started the plague himself.
I don't understand it either.